Hey, Ski House fans, this is the first run. It's a little later in the morning, but I got to tell you, right now the guys got out and they did a heck of a job of grooming because this road is perfect. And got to ride up the chair with Rutt and Rudger, and he's a real good skier here. And we're gonna take Suntanner because everybody's going the other way. So let's get over here, because I know Ross and Ryan, they love this. And just letting you know what guys from Ski House will do, so everybody in Westchester and Connecticut and Poughkeepsie get an idea of what the conditions are like. You can see the snow coming down. I'm on the finely tuned Kendos. And I'm cutting up. Now there's some beautiful snow here, if you can see it. And I'm on it. Woo! Yes, I am. Very nice. And you can see the guys working on the quarter pipe. Let's stop here because they're doing a heck of a job if you take a look. I don't know if you can see it with all the snow coming down, but they're putting some tremendous work in over here. These guys are working, doing a great job this morning. And this is all for the quarter pipe. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Wow, you got good conditions to work in today.
Awesome.
Yep, we're looking forward to it. What a job. And that's the crew putting together the scaffolding, saying good morning. They're in good spirits. Snow was good. Snow was very good. And I can tell you, if it hadn't been groomed, that would be tough. And as you can see, we got our good friend Georgia out still working. Good morning, Georgia.
Good